side windshield and start to get your elbows in. That's it. Use your hip escape. Escape your hips. That's it. Now posture up with your hands on his hips. Posture up. That's it. Hands on the hips. Keep your elbows in. That's it. Same thing. Posture up. Hands on his hips. Good. Keep that posture. Left hip down to the mat. Switch your hips. There you go. Cross face to your left and start getting that knee on belly. Let's work them out. Keep it tight. Keep it tight. Good. Keep that tight. Now stay calm. Stay on top. Stay on top. Don't lose that.
Stop.
So like right now.